A manager and several employees were in the Emos on Airport Road last Sunday night when a masked gunman wearing a pink hat busted through the door with a rifle. The manager followed the man, and seconds later, you heard gunshots ring out. The second masked man, seen wearing a white and red St. Louis Cardinals hat, then shoots the manager. Several employees that were in the building make it outside. One even comes across the second gunman before he entered. In the seconds it takes the shootings to happen, you see more employees leave the building than the two masked men. Surveillance video does show someone getting into a white car and driving off, but it's not clear if the person or vehicle is connected to the crime. While an employee is seen running out onto the street trying to flag down help, the injured manager was able to call 911.
Just incredibly, and of course you hope those suspects are in police custody soon. If you have any information about the suspects in this crime, call Ferguson Police.